Now we want to talk about some wireless access points from Cisco. A new one from Cisco and a Cisco Refresh wireless access point. You know, what's the real difference between a new one and a Refresh product? What do they look like? Do they look different? You know, are they scratched? Do they have, you know, are they painted? Are they dusty? Are they dirty? I mean, what does it really look like? And we thought it'd be a great opportunity to show you guys exactly what it looks like, compare it from a brand new one to a Cisco Refresh one. So that's what we're gonna do. First thing I wanna show you is the brand new one. So all these boxes are sealed, so they would come exactly the way that you see them now, and you would receive them exactly the way that I have them here, in a sealed box. So let's go with the Cisco brand new one. Let's open that seal. The other thing I want to mention too, before I open it, is that some customers do ask us, you know, is the Cisco Refresh program only for older products? It's actually, I mean, of course you can get their older products in there, a few years old, but it doesn't limit it to the old products. It's for any product that they sell. So these particular access points, so they're one of their newest in the line, the 802.11 AC access points. So I just wanted to point that out, that it's not only for the older products, but it's also for their current generation products as well. So let's open up that box. This is the new one. Open that up. Tell. Here's your access point. Open that up. I'll take this from the plastic. One of the newest access points. Let's see. Here's the back, here's your front. Okay. And with the accessories, everything you would expect to see in a brand new box. Here's your mount and some other mounts and some instructions. So I'm going to put this box to the side. But that's what you get. It's very simple in a wireless access point. It's pretty much what you get there. So this is the new one. Now we're going to talk about the access point from the Refresh product. Refresh program, excuse me. It is sealed with the Cisco Refresh tape, so now you'll know, obviously, what the difference is here. Part number, everything looks the same. All the stickers are the same. It also includes the packing slips, and you know it's coming from Cisco, not somewhere else. So you remember we talked about that. So let's open up the Cisco Certified Refresh access point. Okay. Here's your instructions. Access point, same one. Tamper-proof quality seal. In fact, I'll open it so you guys can see the difference. So you'll know right away if you get one without a tamper-proof seal. The back, the front, and of course, as you'd expect, all the same accessories. So you got your access point, you got your accessories, you got your instructions, or addendums, whatever they put in there, and there you could tell. Let's put it the right way. You could see that they're exactly the same. They look exactly the same. I'm looking at them. You may not see this in the video, but there's no scratches, no marks, no paint, no stickers, no extra anything on here. Looks brand new to me. All the accessories are exactly the same. Everything that was in the new box is in the Cisco Refresh box. This access point, just like the new one, comes with the same warranty as a brand new unit. You can put SMARTnet eligible, so you put SMARTnet on there. Comes with all the upgraded firmware, and it's ship ready, just like the new one. So you know, at up to 65% cost savings. So if you have a limited budget, it might be a great idea to either purchase only Cisco Refresh product, or if you absolutely would like new product, it would be great if you wanted to save some money to maybe have some Cisco Refresh product and some Cisco new product if you want to have cost savings there. So again, look at them, they look exactly the same, brand new versus Cisco Refresh. I can't tell the difference. Be a great idea to save some money. and contact Hummingbird Networks and be able to help you set you up with any product that you need, whether it's wireless access point, firewall, SFPs, phones, routers, anything that Cisco sells, we have the ability to get it for you in the Cisco Refresh program. Thank you.